painful.
Hello?
Me again.
What? How did you know I was here?
Party line's a funny thing. All the calls go to every phone in the area. All I have to do is wait for you to pick up.
What do you want, Molly? I'm kind of busy.
Yeah, I saw you found a survivor at the crash site.
You spying on me?
Just watching. Curious.
Hey, that's kind of creepy.
You want to tell me what happened to your man?
I don't really have time for this right now, Molly.
I'll go first. You asked about my husband when we were in the house. Not much to tell, really. He's dead. I'm alive.
Sorry if this sounds harsh, but You don't seem too broken up about it.
I'm not.
I assume he's the one in the basement. Did you kill him?
You tell me. Is failing to help someone the same as killing them?
I guess that depends on the circumstances. And the intent.
Now you sound like a lawyer.
Did you kill him?
The wolves killed him. But my intent was for him to die. Easy.
I can feel my face again.
Let me have a look, okay? Feeling better now? Hang in there. We can do this. Might be serious. Won't let me fall. Far now. Not yet. Thank you.
car now. Just stay awake. We're getting closer. I got you.
Don't worry.
Warmth. My God.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one. Let's see what's wrong here. Be serious. You'll feel better after you sleep.
I've got you. Hold on. Just hold on. Go. give up. I won't leave you. Not yet. Thank you.
see what's wrong here. Get some rest now. You need it.
That you would.
Yes, I made it. And I found another survivor. In bad shape, though. Found the insulin, too.
Thank you, my child. This is a big help. The weather's turning worse. I fear another blizzard is on the way.
How can you tell?
The farmers of Pleasant Valley have been part of my flock for years now. Over that time, you start to see the patterns of things. Blizzards are common this time of year. We're due for another one any day now.
And then what?
Normally, we'd hunker down with a stack of firewood, a full pantry, and wait it out.
And now?
Even with what you've done, we'll have to pray we survive long enough for the weather to clear.
Prayer is your thing, Father. You handle that. Between the plane crash and the house in the area, I'm gonna pull together whatever supplies I can find. Maybe between the two of us, we can keep these people alive.
May God watch over you, my child.
Still some names missing from the passenger manifest. They came delirious and wandered off. This will come in handy. Handy. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Thank you.
If I can drop any of this gear.
storm is coming and the people are vulnerable. Don't delay, my child.
This will come in handy.